It's election night in America, and a nation in crisis is at a crossroads.
We're counting down to the first exit polls and the first results as our coverage begins now.
Across the nation, in red states and blue states and swing states, voters are delivering their verdict on a norm-shattering president and two starkly different visions of America's future.
The president of the United States lied to the American people, and he is unfit for this job.
If Biden wins, your country is gone.
Tonight, President Donald Trump fighting for a second term as a deadly pandemic gets worse on his watch.
All they want to talk about is COVID, 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 COVID.
But look, I got it and I'm here, right?
Let's go, Joe!
Former Vice President Joe Biden battling to lead the country after 4 years of political turmoil and division.
There is no place for hate in America. Period. None.
It's a historic clash for the candidates and their running mates. Senator Kamala Harris aiming to be the first woman and person of color as vice president.
When we vote, things change. When we vote, we win.
Vice President Mike Pence hoping to remain as President Trump's loyal lieutenant.
We will make America great again, again.
With voters now flocking to the polls after record-breaking early turnout. How and when will this election be decided?
This is the most important election in the history of our country.
The power to change the country is in your hands.
This is CNN's coverage of election night in America.
We are going to keep on winning, winning, winning.
The race for the White House, the balance of power, and the challenges facing the nation.
There's not a damn thing America can't do when we decide to do it together.
The people are choosing. The world is watching. And anything is possible until the last vote.
This is a live view from high above Washington as Americans are deciding who will serve in the White House for the next 4 years. Welcome to our viewers here in the United States and around the world. I'm Wolf Blitzer in the CNN Election Center.